in its full splendor and majesty. Her gaze seems to follow the person staring at her painting wherever he directs his steps within this small temple.